Hey guys, quick video on how to record your screen on your MacBook Pro. So first you want to go to your Finder, go up to Applications, go to QuickTime Player, somewhere here, there it is. After it opens up, you'll see up on the toolbar, you'll see all these. Go to File, and you see the options for which one you want to record. You can record voice, video, whatever. So choose the one that you want, and that's it. All right, bye.